Lukanda, go. This is a square. This shape is called square. Come on, children. Say with me. Square. Square. Yes, very good. Children, see, square has four equal sides. One, two, three, and four. Square has four equal sides. Children, see, I have drawn some pictures on the board. The shape of these objects are square. Look here. This is a window. The shape of the window is square. This is a bread. You all eat bread, isn't it? Yes. The shape of the bread is square. This is a clock. The shape of the clock is square. This is a dice. The shape of the dice is square. Children, again I am repeating. Listen to me nicely. This is a square. This shape is called square. Square has four equal sides. One, two, three, and four. Square has four equal sides. This is a window. The shape of the window is square. This is a bread. The shape of the bread is square. This is a clock. The shape of the clock is square. This is a dice. The shape of the dice is square. Children, is it clear to you? I hope you can recognize the shape square. Isn't it? Children, now I will sing a song on the shape square. This shape has four sides, has four sides, has four sides. This shape has four sides, it has four corners too. This shape is called square, square, square. This shape is called square. I just want to tell you, this shape has four sides, has four sides, has four sides. This shape has four sides, it has four corners too. This shape is called square, square, square. This shape is called square. I just want to tell you. Children, today I will give you a homework. So children, take out your worksheet book. Take out this book. Worksheets for nursery. Have you taken out? Yes. Now open this worksheet. Square. This worksheet. Okay? What you have to do? You have to first join the dots and make squares. And then color the picture. Okay, children? First you have to join the dots and make squares. Okay? And then color the picture.